There is an island on Japan known as Izu Island. The air on this island contains highest amount of the sulfur on Earth due to volcanic activity. The inhabitants of island required to carry gas masks with them all time if they plan on visiting the island, and it can be one kind of experience for them.